ABC Television Center in Hollywood, Shindig.
Second of three more hits in a row on the Charlie Tuna Show at 617 at KHJ. And thank you so far for all the great compliments we received on the Boss Line about the history of rock and roll. Radio's a strange medium. You have to be a little crazy. You sit all alone in an 8x10 room staring at a piece of metal and talking into it. Wonder if anybody's listening and if they're digging it. If you'd like to tell us what you thought of it, 741-1141 is the number.
I really dig those styles they wear, and the southern girls with the way they talk, they knock me out when I'm down there. The Midwest farmer's daughters really make you feel alright, and the northern girls with the way they kiss, they keep their boyfriends warm at night.
Steele, your living soul rumor.
The time is now, and Disneyland's the place to go for summer fun and taking all the greatest shows. So tune in now. Come on and listen here, yeah.
Summer is alive at Disneyland, live with entertainment this week, starring the exciting Righteous Brothers shows at 9 and 11, Monday through Friday. Disneyland is total entertainment all summer long, baby. So just get it out there, man. You know, just stretch out, man. Let your hair down.
Aren't you glad you used Dial?
Aren't you glad you used Dial soap? Don't you wish everybody did?
Los Angeles weather, clear tonight, low around 65, continued warm tomorrow with a high near 88. Beaches now 76, Valley 96, downtown you're 86, Orange County 84. Put a little love right in your heart, baby.
Think of your fellow man, lend him a helping hand. Better place, and the world will be a better place.
W. Morgan, 93 KHJ.
Boss Radio with $5,000 in the laughing jackpot. No winner today, we add another $1,000 tomorrow, and the next day, and the next day, and the next day.
You were the sunshine, baby, whenever you smile. But I call you Stormy today. All of a sudden, that old rain's falling down, and my world is cloudy and gray. You've gone away, oh, Stormy.
Where a friend is a friend, where the longhorn cattle feed on the lowly Jimson weed. I'm back in the saddle again.
Alomar at third, Fregosi at first, two down. Here's the 3-1 pitch now to Johnson. Alex rips it out of the right center field, base hit. Alomar scores. Fregosi on his way to third. The throw comes in to second base. Runners at first and third.
1-0 Minnesota. 3-2. Gonzalez goes. The pitch swung on, lined into right center field. Oliva with a long run. Still racing. Reaches out. Can't get it. It's off his glove all the way to the wall. One run scores. Gonzalez scores from first, and Alomar has another triple. Ryan rocks into motion. His 2-2 pitch. High fly ball to left. It's hit well. Spencer coming in now on it. He's got it. Killebrew tags. Here comes the throw, and Killebrew will hold. Oh, there goes Braun. McMullen cuts it off. They got Braun hung up. Alomar tags him out. A double play. Now the throw to third. A triple play.
it's yesterday once more.
Shoo-be-doo-lang-lang. Shoo-be-doo-lang-lang.
Looking back on how it was in years gone by and the good times that I had makes today seem has changed. It was songs of love that I would sing to them, and I'd memorize each word. Those old melodies still sound so good to me as they melt the years away. It's yesterday once more.
Shoo-be-doo-lang-lang.